What's going on, everybody? Sthirteens back here with another video. Today we're doing some more solo creative destruction grind here, kicking things out here in Eden. See what we can get out of this chest here, get a plasma to kick things out, boys and girls. Apparently you're not able to lock down waterfalls like I thought you were able to. Anyways though, let's go in here, see what else we can find here. Got some bandages, VHS here, not bad, not bad. Let's keep looting up. Yeah, so apparently there's like no people in this game, sadly. And it kind of sucks, not gonna lie, because I wanted a high kill game, but I guess we're gonna have to improvise and come up with some other stuff, because, you know, when there's 55 people left and you still have zero kills, because you can't find a single soul in this game, you know, you kind of just gotta keep running around here, and we gotta keep making our way west here. So let's see what we can come up with here. Well, guys, whenever, you know, life gives you, you know, lemons, you make lemonade, but when life also gives you match, you know, you also make, you know, a nice little, little skateboard ramp here that, you know, you can just fly down on, you know, whenever, you know, there's 35 people left here and nobody wants to, you know, give you a kill, you know, you just do what you gotta do here as we casually fly off here, yeet, and we take that fall damage. Nicely done, boys and girls, nicely done. That was quite how they say, what's the word I'm looking for? I think the word I'm looking for, it starts with an E. How about we go with epic? All right. Anyways, so let's go up here and see if we can find any loot up in these houses here. We're already down in the final 25 here. Still zero kills on the board. Just have not been able to find anybody. Anyways, break into this house here. See if we can get this gingerbread man here. Open his bad boy up and let's go. Keep on moving here. Not bad, not bad. Seven of them. Okay, got shots outside. Wow, okay. So the shots are kind of relatively close here. I was going to start building out there, but I guess not. We don't need to. Where's he at? Okay, one guy right there. Okay, right here. Hit him up once. There we go. Kill number one right there. Yes, let's go. Finally on the board. All right, another guy right here. What is he doing? What are you going to try to do, buddy? Hit him up a little bit. Hit him up for 42. Hit him up again. There we go. Kill number two. Easy work right there. All right, let's go see what this dude had. Nice. Down to 17 players. We're finally on the board of kills. We had the most epic ramp you guys have ever seen in your life. I mean, come on. What else could I do, you know? You know. I mean, yeah. Anyways, moving on. Headed over back over here. We can go see what this other dude had. Hopefully, we can find some more people to come across soon. Well, let's go for round number two. Since nobody wants to come out, we'll just keep building the long ramps here. Long ramps. Okay, shotgun. Wait, shots behind us. Okay, that's knocking down our ramp pretty quickly. Pretty quickly. Okay, ain't dealing with that. Not dealing with that right now. Okay, let's head over here. Where was... Okay, back here with the shots. Dang. Yeah. I hate when people do that whenever they just knock down your stuff. It's so annoying. All right, VSS to bed. Come on, come on. Take him out. There we go. Hit him up a couple times. Not bad. He's still like one hit, I feel like. All right, RPG right at him. Headshot. Oh, dang. That didn't lower right on him. All right, he's shooting back at us here. RPG at us. Wow, okay. I think he has to play an RPG because that thing didn't even like retaliate at me, so it's weird. Anyways, build up like crazy here with 10 people left here. I really don't want to die in this game. I mean, I'm just not feeling it right now. Just not worth it, if you guys get what I'm saying. Anyways, so keep building up like this. So far, so good. All right, hit him down. There we go. Hit him up. Hit him up. There we go. Keep building up. Nice, smart. Just stay above him. Now I'm going to back off here with that RPG. He has no idea, I don't think, where I am. Just keep going downward. Just keep going downward because, like I said, it's perfect because he, like, there's like five spots he could think I am. So it works nice. Anyways, hit him up again. Hopefully, there we go. Jumping shot. Didn't even come close. Wow. All right, hit him up again. Come on. Man, this is so rough because it's just like, it's literally just a battle of the RPGs right now. He's trying to get closer to me though. Okay, but right here, missed that. Oh, wow, we missed our shot. Wow, okay, that could have been a clutch shot right there. Could have been a clutch shot. Coming at me again here. He's coming around the corner here. All right, jump out, hit him up once. Okay, he hit me up once too. All right, he almost knocked my whole shield off. Nice, nice. Keep building up here. He wants some, he really does. Wow, okay, so let's just build up here. See if we can hop on in here with him. Oh, wow, he's not smart at all. And hit him up for kill number three. He didn't put a top on there. He trapped himself in. We'll get the ammo. And I think there's still, yeah, there's another guy out here. Wow, just easy work right there. Good build battle. Hit him up, nope, wow, okay. Just barely moved. Okay, get our shotgun ready here. Come after this dude. He is so distracted by this other man. I feel sorry for this man. Hit him up. There we go. Come on, come on. Finish him out. Dude, what are you doing? Kill number four. Easy work, boys and girls. Easy. That's what you call one of those easy challenges where you can just take them out. All right. Let's keep going, guys. See what else we can find here. Another guy right here. Hit him up. Missed it. Man, that's rough. That is a rough one right there. All right. Hit him up again. No? What? Man, our headshots are not good today. All right, just shoot him up with the plasma a little bit here. Build over him. Get the shotgun ready. Here we go. Bang. Hit him up once. Yeah, he's done. He's done. Kill number five. Easy work right there. And we are down to the final three, boys and girls. Let's keep going here. See if we can finish it out here with seven kills. Potentially a guy flying over us now. Bring it, bro. I dare you. I will fly all over you. All right, so let's see here. Throw the grenade down right there. See if I can hit him. It explodes, but too far off to the right. Dang. All right, head back here. I really don't want to like play this badly, so I kind of want to get back on the builds here. I'm not going to lie, just because of the fact of I don't want to deal with the fact of him trying to chase me the whole time and then just RPGing a house and grenading it and I explode. All right, headshot right there. Missed it. Oh, okay. That is some bull right there. I would like to call bull on this game because I don't understand how I missed the shot. What do you mean? All right, RPG again out. Hit that up. Right there he is. Peek in, hit him up once. Okay, wow, he hit me up pretty good. He hit me up a lot there. All right, come on, what are you doing? What are you doing, big guy? Bring it at me. All right, he keeps trying to shoot me. All right, I'm gonna drop to the bottom here so I can heal up. Smart move here just in this case because, I mean, he doesn't know where again where I am, and there's so many walls still built up to the point where I can just protect myself in front and from behind. Okay, so let's see here. He is not trying to fly over. I'm gonna try to get groundage over here. Let's try to build up on this, see if he can, you know, catch on to it, but I don't think he will just because the fact that he keeps trying to shoot at the top thinking I'm up there. Anyways, let's see here. All right, so he's still over there. There's a guy to my left as well. Okay, let's see if we can go under here and see if we can see him. Okay, wait, no, he left. Oh no, he's right there. Okay, I thought he used a springboard. Now he uses it. Okay, wow. I swear every move I think he does, he just keeps getting away from it and missed another shot on him. Jeez, and rough. All right, where's this dude at? This dude has to be around here somewhere. All right, so he's right here. Hit him up once. There we go. Okay, so that's obviously a real player right here. Missed our shot. Dang, if we would hit that would have been ball game right there for that man. All right, just keep building up. Yeah, I need to get out of here because I don't want to deal with the 2v1 here. Don't even want to come close to it. Get this coke propeller out. Come on. Wow, that was such a late lag right there. Oof, that was some lag right there. That could have been game ender for us right there. All right, get the sniper ready here because we already know they're gonna be somewhere over here building. I don't know, is he up there? Is he? No, I don't think he is. Ugh, I don't know, that's weird. That's a weird one. All right, no, he isn't up there, nothing. All right, wow, okay, where'd he go? Okay, right on the beach right there. I see him right there. He's building up, keep going up. I don't really want to fire because I don't want to like startle the dude, so yeah. Anyways, it looks like we got a guy coming for us now. Okay, guy right there, hit him up once, missed it. I don't understand how that shot misses. What do you mean? Please explain. Guy back here. All right, he's just chilling right there, coming for him. Hit him up. There we go. Kill number six on the board. Let's go. 1v1. 1v1 for the finale, boys and girls. Here we go. It is time. It is time, boys and girls. Hit that up right there. Oh, wow. He's not paying attention at all. He's trying to heal. And ball game. Kill number seven, guys. This game had everything. Kills, a sweet little, you know, spring, you know, jumpity jump. It's great.